As Health Minister, I'm passionate about ensuring everyone has access to the vital services they need. That's why I'm proud to highlight the progress we've made in improving access to GPs, the backbone of our primary care system. One major frustration was the 8 a.m. bottleneck, where patients struggled to connect with their GPs. We heard your frustrations and we worked hand in hand with practices to fix it. And I'm proud to say that 95% of practices have changed how you can book appointments, so you won't be told to call back at another time. And it's not just phone calls. We've introduced flexible appointment options like video calls and booking in advance, so patients can choose what works best for them. We've also extended surgery hours. We've opened up digital options and invested in more staff and training. These changes have put patients first, ensuring people get to see a GP when it matters. By using these services effectively, we can all help free up GP time for those who need it most. We've made strides, but we're not stopping there. We're constantly learning and collaborating to ensure everyone in Wales has the GP access that they deserve.